it's Fraser, Aidan and Alistair, and today we're going to be speaking about our app, Get Outside.
The average boy or girl spends its use 30 minutes in outdoor play each day, and more than 7 hours each day in front of an electronic screen.
The problem this app is trying to solve is that young people are too busy playing their games online than playing outside with their friends.
We want to bring back great British games by offering tutorials, videos and encouraging young people with points every time they get outside with their friends.
This app will send you notifications when your friends are planning on getting outside and what you need to bring.
Also let them make a team with their friends once they get enough points, and other points will be added there, and they can make a badge for their team, and they can add to their badge with points.
So Graham, what's your thought?
This is a great idea because it'll allow you to get your friends out for a quick game and what kit you need if you're stuck on the rules or don't know how to play the game. This app is perfect for this, plus this app will be rewarding you for doing what you love doing, playing outside with your friends.
By combining technology and tradition, we can now change the trend of childhood obesity, increased stress and lack of energy.
That's all we have today. Remember to look at the app idea, Get Outside.